businesses in this county. However, despite difficult times, there were several local businesses who contributed their time and efforts to make this contest a success. At this time, I would like to thank, on behalf of the Board of Directors of the Humanities and the Arts, the following businesses for their contributions and cooperation. J.L. Cervani Jewelers, V.L. Schmidt Jewelers, The Pine Country House, Speedy Print of Owosso, Dow Flynn and Company, the Owosso Argus Press, WOAP Radio, the Capitol Bowl. I'd also like to thank the many fine organizations being represented by our contestants for the efforts they have put into this contest. Last but not least, I would like to thank all those who donated money to their favorite contestant and organization. Your dollars will go a long way in helping these organizations to continue to serve our community. Thank you.
nuts and eat your heart out.
Thank you. And for the Mr. Wassel candidate voted for Mr. Congeniality, they picked Jim Carmody for YWCA. Will you come up here?
I'd like to thank my fellow contestants for voting for me. This is my second Mr. Congeniality Award. Real nice guy, huh? Yeah. Thank you. Water heater or an attic insulation job. We also have a second prize of some aerobics classes at the YW, and a third prize too. So we're going to draw three names right now. Helen Jerica of 1100 North Hickory Street in Owosso. Second prize goes to Fred Spaniola, owner of Spaniola Grocery. Fred Spaniola gets an aerobics class. He'll love that. I think that's what the third prize is, goes to Jack Ott, owner of the Hickory Lounge.
Thank you.
go through with it as it was intended. That's my... I got the hat here for somebody, and I wore the hat with a lot of respect last year. Consequently, in some situations this year, we've been a little bit disorganized. You guys all are quite disorganized out there tonight, so we're having a good time. Last year, when I won Mr. Owosso, I didn't get a chance to even tell anybody how much I cared for their input and their innovation into my campaign. So I got some names to mention. I know you're bored with names. I'm not going to say thank you. But I've ridden in a couple parades this year, and Lou Nasser offered his car to me. That wasn't much, but today he offered his daughter to drive the car. That was really nice. My campaign people last year were all of my friends, all of the people at the YMCA, my wife, Lane, who really helped me a lot, and without her, I wouldn't have been able to do this. I've really had a good time being Mr. Owosso. I've been trying to get up here all night to tell you that. But anyway, my compliments to the Kerwood Committee, Sue Degas from Chairman, our Grand Marshal, Sally Sue Gale. Enough can't be said about Sally Sue Gale. She can change clothes in about 5 or 6 minutes, really. And that impresses me because it takes me longer than that, especially when I'm waiting for my wife. Some other people, Bill Dickerman and Joe Dickerman helped me a lot last year. The rest of the people helped a lot, and everybody donated money, and we really enjoyed it. There's nothing, even though this is a year late, that I could respect more than the fact that I succeeded probably one of the greatest Mr. Owossos of all time, Pudge Hahn, really. He's so great. And I was kind of worried whether he was going to be here tonight or not, because somebody told me that they saw him going out of Owosso with the Hell's Angels. On that, you know. But anyway, I said I wasn't going to say thank you, so I'm not. Dawn asked me a few weeks ago if I was going to be sentimental about leaving my hat. I get to keep my hat. Also, the Mr. Owosso winner gets an engraved pen and pencil set, which is beautiful, and something they'll treasure for the rest of their life. At least I will, and I know they will, too. Now, the Mr. Owosso candidates this year are all very hardworking people, and we want this Mr. Owosso contest to be something that we can fill up that mug and those people that receive it for the next 10 years. And we want all of you people to really have a good time coming down here and doing it. My compliments to Deanna Lane. I think she's doing a fine job. And we all know that she's got a tough act to follow, don't we? All right, back to Deanna. Thank you. Thank you.
Runner-up, okay? That's Pete and Linda Micro, they donated